Is that good? What's that?
Welcome back, Master.
You can donate $5 towards the Series X.
I'll donate $5 1 cent.
Wow, so $10 1 cent donation towards an Xbox X. That's really all I needed. Hey, it's gonna get me there for Shizzle. Yeah.
Accessing breaking system.
Dying. We're gonna play some Campanella.
I need to clear Symphonia with a few characters, but I'm not fussed what we actually do.
I need a complete
team fight.
That's it.
Initiating procedure for new exploration.
Campanella or Season?
And I'm not doing Season, I already did all the Season stuff I needed.
Yeah, but it goes for longer and has more options.
Yeah, I just don't see the point in playing it until I have everything else unlocked that I need.
Also, with three of us, we can reach 250 instead of 190, so there is that. Not that there's more rewards to it, but... If I walk really slow, you never knew I was there till I start running.
Starting planet exploration.
I thought we were doing Symphony. Now we're kind of fucked.
My bad, I thought
everyone wanted Campanella.
You said we were gonna do Symphony, you dumb fuck.
I said I needed to, but I don't care what we do. Yeah, we'll be right.
I've got no damage shit on, and I only have 2 building slots.
Bah.
Rocky, push!
Just getting started!
I'm glad my worms are healing already.
You have so many fucking worms on the screen, let me through. I'm gonna get necklace of giant strength. I know I take 5% of health as damage on skill use, but considering I almost have 80,000 health, I think I'll survive.
Starting planet exploration.
And we have 80,000.
Is that what you tank built for some phobia?
Mm-hmm. I was gonna say, I've got all the player health perks. Oh, I didn't get my. I've got all the player health perks, and I've only got 52,000.
Alright, these purple drill gauntlets have 30% increased attack speed and 40% duration for positive effects.
I always get this one confused with the polychopper when I first see it coming.
Gotta get my tremors. Say goodbye. I think that's the fastest we've ever killed that thing.
For round 2, yeah. That was no level 10.
I'm gonna save my money.
Starting planet exploration.
Oh, Jesus. They need those gauntlets, they cost 300 though.
I got, weapon power and attack speed boost around the worms now.
These gauntlets are thunderstorm gauntlets. They have 100% increased skill power, 50% increased skill power, while shield is active, 20% attack power increase, and 15% attack speed. Alright, let's beat the shit out of
this one.
Quick is a fucking powerhouse.
Yeah.
That damage! Holy shit! I don't think that's just any one of us. I think it's all of us attacking him while your four players are beating the shit. Oh, that did a lot of damage to
him. The end of his rocket charge up does a lot of damage. Also, the difference between your damage in and outside of my worm rings will be drastically different.
Oh, I don't know what's doing. You do all that damage. You guys are just putting out a lot of damage when I put on that thing for my rock just to get rid of all of his defense.
Oh, yeah, that makes sense. I'm not going to be able to use my worms on this last level again.
Oh, that's a really fucking good one.
What'd you do?
I got reduce, or completely negate Tremor's cooldown on fucking counterattack. Which is my highest damage thing I can do, like... Probably at now, because he's got less 50,000 a hit, and it does 4 hits. So I can do 200,000 damage every time I do a counter attack. Plus 50,000 for that counter attack. Alright, this guy's some freeze, we're gonna blow around his defense. It's already almost dead. What the fuck is happening right now? Alright, his defense is taking load. Jesus Christ. That's insane. We really should not be this powerful right now.
I've got 3 worm perks going. 1 heals and 2 of them buffs our attacking overall. So...
Save my money. Hopefully I get like a defense suit or something. So, and I have Necklace of Giant Strength, so every time I'm getting hit, I'm getting more attack power.
Yeah, that's what that dude I was playing with, that professional, he was rolling Quake, and there was one point where he was using a flamethrower, I think it was, and just sitting there overheating and burning himself up while I was healing him with the worms. Well, what are you doing? He's like, oh, I'm just stacking my relic. Oh, okay.
Should I get guard duration increase or tremor radius? I don't feel like we need tremor radius that much.
No, it depends how much you're counter-attacking, really. If you're doing it a lot, then you'd want
more. I mean, that's only for fucking being able to hit you easier. Prepare when I freeze him, lower his defense. And then we're gonna add trippers. And he's for 10 bars now. Halfway through his second health bar before he went to stage 2.
Oh shit, he froze me. Oh, he's got me again, the creep. Stay where you are!
He didn't even get enraged. Oh, I got extra empowered ship too, thank you, game. What the fuck is happening? Please explain to me how we're doing this good.
Just wait till the next round, not this one, but the next one.
Yeah, protein beast. Just a matter of how much health I have for him.
I mean, I'm considering starting it off with the worms to see just how much he can heal off of it, because I've not done it before, but...
Oh, that's 3 legendary weapons. ...100% increased scale power to 5% of points held on skill use. I'm getting it. I think that's worth another fucking 100%.
Yeah, at this point it is.
Alright, since we killed that ice gear thing, I've gone up 200% skill power. So we're gonna see how this goes. Oh my fucking god! I'm doing 435,000 ahead. Alright, one of them's already almost dead.
Yeah!
put you guys' DPS in. I've never even played this character and I don't know what I'm doing. One of them is dead. Jesus. Wait, do those fucking attack power buffs stack on those worms? Like if you're in multiple of them?
I don't think so, but I can't say for sure. Even the dude that Pro was playing with couldn't tell me that for sure. He doesn't think it does either. But I mean, whenever I lay two, I just, by default, if I'm able to, I stand at the crossover between them, just in case it does overlap.
Alright, well, this is probably the fastest I've ever gotten to this level, so we'll see how this goes.
Look, I've got hell AoE boost at the moment. I'm gonna lay two worms to begin with, just to give us those circles to boost off of. We'll see how it goes throughout that.
Is reduced by 50%. Alright, I'm gonna get rid of all of his defense. Rocket punch! Yeah! I'm freezing. His first health bar is already halfway down. Oh, watch out. The worms are blocking his attacks. Two health bars down.
He didn't get me.
Oh, watch out. We need to pick him up. I'm just getting started. Firing static round. Stay where you are. Fuck that. god. Alright, well, I'm happy to say I completed Camp Andela before some fucking quake. It's the first time I've completed Camp Andela. It's on a character I don't even do fucking upgrades for. Oh my god, wait, I'm gonna have so many crons.
Oh my god, I had 4 worm upgrades, 4 out of 5.
I just got like 4 rare achievements.
Well, yeah, because we completed Campanella, there's one for level 1, level 2, level 3, and then completion.
Okay, so that makes sense. I had 402 skill power, 462 attack power. On Tremors.
Yeah.
100% increased skill power, 100% weapon power, and 50% radius on Tremors. 500 crons. I'm gonna get.
Accessing breaker system. Sorry.
I got the conversion energy skill module.
Connecting to breaker system.
I'm gonna switch to Uzi and let's go backwards and do Symphonia.
At 2,100 crons.
Initiating
right,
procedure for new exploration.
Symphony run, and then call it. For me, at least.
Yeah, that's what I just said.
Well, I might as well. The fucking quake's good enough. That's a premium thing. They made the fuck. Oh, that's so gay.
Yes. There's like 2 or 3 of them that are like that. The best ones are, yeah, premium only.
That is the dumbest thing.
Do you want to know something worse? You've already unlocked it all through the season challenge.
I'm not mad.
Like, you've unlocked it, but because you don't have the pass, you can't have it.
That's fine.
Burn!
They're really trying to fucking sell this pay to win shit, aren't they?
Oh yeah, you're not wrong.
I'm gonna start out with a skill real quick. I don't have a point.
You're out of time anyway.
I would have like an extra 10 points if I had the premium track. Oh, we got that stupid boss for number 7.
Starting planet exploration.
So I didn't see level. Which one was it.
That's the one we fought last time that we died to the 3 orbs. Okay, Tremors upgrade decreases enemy defense. Tremors is so fucking powerful. They're definitely gonna need to nerf it.
This, it takes me forever to get around this thing, because I keep walking into the tubes, not over the grills. Novus, are you petrifying again?
Okay, I've got petrifying.
There, I need to go back for
that is electric, and Uzi does free this way.
Reloading!
Stay where you are!
Hey, don't slow that little race if you can.
What was that?
Firing second blow.
Alright, I'm at 182% skill power.
Oh, it's 60% damage against petrified.
Start getting this the secondary for those. So you level them up on a bunch.
What do you mean?
Like, they'll give you a secondary effect once you get to like level 3.
Yeah.
So the one for status effect damage.
50% attack power to people in my shield, allies in my shield.
Increase all skill powers by 100%.
Reload.
I seriously hate Medusa's Ire. Single Medusa's Ire is fine, but when it gets its healing cronies on the sides, Oh, this isn't Medusa's Eye, that's alright then.
Yeah, that's number 7.
Rocket punch!
Yeah!
Stay where you are! Got that!
Enemies are growing stronger.
Stay where you are! Firing second round! Firing second round!
This other dude that I was playing with when he was using Quake, he ended up with something like 200 rocket punches each usage. Ridiculous. Well, you think my worms are bad? You should have seen the shit he was pulling off.
The game's really just feeding me the win, unlike a silver platter.
I mean, I enjoy Quake. I might have to, start learning.
You should. I was only using fucking two things for a campfire run, and both of them were health. I was doing 450,000 a hit with the tremors at the end.
Start.
Starting planet exploration.
Map.
Yeah, it is.
Oh no, boss.
Damn. Thick of cookies.
Oh, the eggs.
And watch his cheek.
Reloading.
Reloading.
Static row.
Did we say Liner's doing shock damage?
Lightning.
Lightning.
Did you just ask if lightning is doing shock damage?
Liner. But,
we'll have a lightning.
Gee daddy, is that not Liner? I can't tell properly.
Buying this missile launcher just because it has 50% skill power increase.
Starting planet exploration.
I feel like that might have been a mistake not to have the fists. Burning now as well as freezing. Oh, I didn't realize there's relics as well.
If I get the extra range on the tremors, I might be able to hit multiple of the fucking orb guys
starting
at once.
Starting planet exploration.
Take cover!
Rocket foot! Ha 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 ha!
Warning, warning.
Take cover!
Oh, I got what I asked for.
Danger level increased. Prepare against new threats.
Do you have a cannon on your fucking...
Yeah, go cry again.
I thought you can only use handguns on here. Is that just the only thing you can start with?
Yeah. Where how Guillotine starts with the axe, but he can use the fists.
Reload! Firing second round! Reload!
direction we were supposed to go. The thing where he, yeah, when he turns silver, don't hit him because any damage you do to him, he does to you. Or you do it to himself.
Did you say silver?
Yeah, when he turns silver, don't hit him. Yeah, that would have been real bad. Thank God I realized that I was about to traverse him while he was going silver. I was about to do 100,000 damage to myself.
I now have 120% damage against shocked, petrified targets.
Alright, I'm at 392 skill power, 366 attack power.
Starting planet exploration.
Fire!
150 increased damage against petrified targets, plus 45% damage increased against targets with any status effect. Jesus. Level 5 that perk.
So you basically got 200% increased damage when I petrify a target.
Why do you think I was popping the shield right on him every time you fucking froze him? Because my shield boosts all of our damages as well,
hopefully
so every time you petrified
the...
him, I drop the shield and use my special power. And
hopefully I can get the cover tech one stuck to recharge my tremors instantly. Nope. Alright, do I want heals off of spiral punches or increased counterattack damage by 100%?
Increased damage.
I think my counterattacks do a lot.
You're not even taking damage, so don't even worry about healing yourself.
Just because I'm at 80,000 health doesn't mean anything. I have something that's dampening my health by like something.
He's petrifying it. That's 30. 30. That's actually 30. That doesn't damage. I hit. Oh, stars. Okay, that's right.
He's invincible.
That's one step. That's one.
Stay where you are!
Ah!
Firing second round!
Reload! Yeah, get this time
off. Stay where you are! Firing second round!
Take cover!
Spanish break exists.
Rocket foot! Stay where you are! Firing static round.
Just
try and stop us. Firing static round. Firing static round.
Just try and stop us.
I am 100% blocking all his ranged attacks at the moment. Yeah, shit, once I've got a shield up.
It's the other robot over here, guys.
I don't focus on the boss, you two focus on him. You got projectiles coming towards you.
Let's go.
See ya.
Launched anvil.
You make a build for Quake real quick.
Need to put an artifact on Uzi now. She's going to be
increased skill power by 100%.
Fast.
Skill power 100%, 5%. Wings held on use. Consumed.
To breaker system. Accessing breaker system. Synchronization with new breaker complete.
Where's the okay, there we go. So we're doing that. So next time I play with you guys, I'll be starting out with 280% skill power.
Jesus. That's a good start.
Hold on, we can upgrade this though. We're gonna put on Power Dog. 290% skill power. And we're gonna reset this. Put points into skill power to make it 300%.
Accessing breaker system. Signal detected.
You have 100% on normal, so I start out with 400% skill power.
Fucking hell.
And apparently max ignore enemy defense. Oh wait, now it's at 30%. All I need is a skill point, and I'll be starting out with another 100% skill power on Tremors to make it 500% skill power.
Exploration.
That's just crazy.
It's not crazy, bro. I swear. Probably want the skill set of a regular set of gauntlets. Alright, bye.
See ya.
just getting started. Just getting started. Reloading.
Starting planet exploration.
I swear my cat was just giggling at me. I was having a bit of a sneezing fit, and like, I think she got the hiccups at the exact same time. So it looked like she was sitting on the corner of my bed chuckling while I was stuck sneezing.
Starting planet exploration. The night has begun.
Just straight off the bat.
Starting planet exploration. Starting planet exploration.
Reload. I'm just getting started. Stop where you are!
Stop where you are!
Jeez, twirl.
Starting planet exploration. I wish I could find some Australian somewhere to play this with. Yeah. Well, that's how I've found all my new friends so far on here, so. Alrighty, too easy, I'll let you go. Have a good one.
See you later.